Commander, orbital sensors have located a powerful Tyranid target. This creature of the zoanthrope genus exists to channel the psychic might of the Hive Mind. Victory here will help us on all fronts, Commander. We will push the infesting swarm back a step, gaining us precious time. We will also gain valuable information that could help us locate a primary hive.
This beast must die today.
We know the stakes, Tarkus. The time for proclamations is long past.
They're under attack. Enemy attack.
Our foes grow in strength.
Fire! Excellent. Can we sir? Repositioning.
A great victory, Commander. Our librarians report the Hive Fleet shuddered and screamed when you dealt the killing blow. And we are even closer to obtaining the biotoxin we need to execute our plan of attack.
This zoanthrope was frustratingly close to giving us a pure genetic sample, but it has undergone small mutations. We did gather valuable data, though, and we are getting close to isolating the primary Hive's genetic template.
Why must we find a primary Hive?
Tyranids mutate rapidly, Sergeant. This is what makes them such deadly opponents. They are constantly evolving to counter our weaponry. A primary Hive contains the original genetic template for a Hive fleet. If you can find that, you can predict several generations of mutations.
Yes, finding a primary Hive will allow us to develop a poison that will kill all Tyranid variants quickly. They will not have time to adapt to resistance.